Welcome back guys to a new video. Today we are going to discuss about some of the colleges to which you should never apply to. Many students are so desperate to come to Canada that they are ready to apply to any college they can get admission into. And sometimes people do this mistake of applying into the college from which they are not eligible to get PR. So today in this short video, I'm going to show you how to check if the college in which you are applying for is eligible to get a PR or not. So let's start. Here's the website. If you are confused, you can just type designated learning institution list on Google and open the link which has canada.ca in the URL. So what you need to always check before applying to any of the colleges, just go to this website or this page, scroll down, select in which province or territory you are applying to. So let's say for example, I am applying for Ontario, and now you will see a list of all the colleges which has a designated learning institution number. These are just for Ontario, and you will see every single college, every single university with the DLI number, the place where the campus is, and on the last column you will see if the college has eligible programs to apply for post-graduation work permit. If you are getting no next to any of the college here, then please do not apply to those colleges, because once you graduate, you won't be able to get any work permit. The only option you will have is to apply for PR or go back to India, because you won't have any status in Canada once your study permit expires. So that's what you can do. Recently, I got a comment from one of my subscribers whether Toronto School of Management offers any post-graduation work permit eligible programs or not. So just to show you an example, I'll check here regarding Toronto School of Management. I'll just type Toronto, and there are all the colleges of Toronto. I'll go to the last page because it's sorted based on alphabetical order here. So if you see Toronto School of Management, it has a DLI number and it's in Toronto, but it is not eligible. That means it doesn't offer any programs which are eligible to get post-graduation work permit. So if I am a new student and I got admission letter or offer letter from this college, or any of the agent is asking me to apply to this college, I would straightforward give no, because there's no point. It's just wasting money, wasting time, and you won't have any status in Canada after struggling for 2 years. Same way, there are many different colleges and universities. You can check about all those. Just select the province in which it is and try to find out your college name. See if it has programs which are eligible to apply for post-graduation work permit. And that's all I wanted to show you guys. Hope you got the idea what you need to do and what you need to check before applying for any of the colleges. Don't get scammed by agents, and don't get tricked into people who are telling you that yes, this is a good college and you should apply to it. Even if you are easily getting admission into some college, or even if the fees are less, make sure to check this thing every single time. And yeah, bye bye, take care, see you in the next episode.